All right, this is how you make your piano into a bass. Check it out. You put mutes basically just a little further than where the string starts on the piano. In some cases, I had to put two just to get the sound to be dulled in just the right way. But you see, it makes a nice mellow bass sound with a nice close mic too. Like this.